less than 1 month, Idaho's longest-serving death row inmate will be executed.
Thomas Creech's execution is now scheduled for February 28th. A judge issued his death warrant less than 24 hours after Creech's request to commute his sentence to life in prison was denied. Creech was sentenced to death for the murder of a fellow inmate in 1981 and was convicted of four other murders. He's admitted to killing dozens of people and just last week was named as a suspect in a California cold case murder.